Happy 2021 and welcome to the Low Bianco tutorial of the day.
Good. Hi everyone, I'm videoing.
Today we're gonna show you how to break up a box. Because one of my pet peeves is that every day is like Christmas here at this household, and every day we're getting boxes delivered. And there's people in this household that just tend to throw boxes outside just like this. And then I go outside and it bothers me because I need to flatten them out, since I'm the one that takes out the garbage. So, the best and simplest way is, now normally you'd have a box with sides like this, one side still taped. A very simple way is to just take a knife, cut the sides, cut down the middle.
Or we can do it with,
but let's say you don't have a knife, okay? So I'll show you both ways. You can cut this side right here with a knife. You can cut the other side the same way. You can cut down the middle. You open it up and then you flatten it out. But you don't have a knife today. So what you do is you take the side and all you do is go like this. You push down on it a little bit so that you can get your hand under the tape. And then you pull up, pull all across, pop the top like this. Now you have two identical sides. And when you have two identical sides like this, all you have to do is go like this, and you got a flat box. And then you could stack them. You could take one big box and stack flattened ones inside. It's a beautiful thing. Thank you. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the arrow below.
To like and subscribe and always watch our videos. This is our second video. The other one is when we teach you to make the mask.
Okay.
Bye everyone.
Bye.